and all of a sudden it's out of his hands.
Kobe, long three, yes!
That's a heads-up play by all the Lakers on that possession.
That's a hustle play. Now Kobe running on Kinsey, right to the rack.
Missed his first three shots and then made five, well, as he'd like, but you have to challenge that type of shot.
Kobe on the lob. Jamon Williams and Kobe collaborate.
That constitutes a technical. That last basket by the Lakers, Jamon to Kobe, and Kobe. That's his 15th point.
Six even at three apiece. Kobe away and he hits base on Miller. Gets it up.
Good help though by Luke with Lamar.
Kobe in traffic over Miller.
In the half, and the Lakers trying to get a victory. Kobe leading the way with 19, but Powell.
Throws go down for Akeem Warren, who now has 7 and 5. Kobe, quick release. In purple and gold with the play.
Really? Not the way he's torturing him.
Kobe, a long three. Makes it unbelievable.
Where
makes it look
from?
Easy. About 6-7 feet behind the three-point line.
Tip it as Kobe, the last shot. Smush this here, Kobe, you have it. Where is it?
Look at that.
6 feet,
isn't FedEx smart.
He's 6 feet beyond the arc, isn't it?
Wow. The defender says, what's he going to do? No, he's not going to shoot that. Yes, he is. Yes, he did.